Listen, I was born with a glass half full. I remain the most optimistic person in this town, but we've got some serious differences.